gotta get gap, 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 gap. Boom, 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 gotta get gap. Hi, you're live here with Clarko, coming straight from the Clarko's warehouse here. I just had an email before. I had an inquiry. Someone says, what does your wingless sprint car power steering bracket kit comes with? So I'm just going to do a little video and explain what it does come with. We all know that this solution-solving part solves a lot of problems across Australia and New Zealand, and you can find these parts across Australia and New Zealand. So just don't take my word for it. Just ask someone who's using them. Now, let me show you what the kit comes with.
Gotta get yep, 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 yep. Boom, boom, boom.
Okay, first of all, you get a bracket. You get a billet aluminium bracket. Now, there's a lot of other ones on the market. They try to copy what we do, but this can't quite get there. But they vibrate and carry on. The belts flick off at high RPM, or they just don't line up. So you get the bracket. There's four little spaces here. They go behind these four holes. That bolts to the cylinder head with the bolt. So you don't have to dick around trying to find bolts and all that sort of shit. The kit comes complete. With all the bolts and everything, you just bolt on and away you go. Then we have this little spacer here, which connects into here. Then we have the long bolt for your alternator. So this is your alternator. So if you want to run OEM standard pulleys, well, you've got this slot here. So if you want to run the standard OEM pulleys, it'll probably be positioned here. You want to run the aftermarket billet aluminium pulleys that we do, which are larger than the standard, which also solve a lot of problems out there in the industry, it'll be up here somewhere. So we can adjust. So we don't need tensioners and all this sort of crap. Let's go back to old school, put a big crowbar in behind the alternator, and then just pull back. So that's why we have this slot. Anyway, so that's the complete kit that you get. Everything is there, just bolt it on, and you too can have a solution-solving part from Clarko's.
See how these brackets have got a slot, so you can run standard or larger than standard. See, the power steering pump has been moved, so the fitting has got plenty of access way through here.
Gotta get yep, 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 yep. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get. Gotta get depth. Gotta get depth. Gotta get depth.